This man has become best friends with the fish. This diver comes to the same lake every year, and this smallmouth bass always swims up to him to say hello. Man claims that the fish swam much closer to him than any other fish, and when he fed it some crawfish, it didn't leave his side for a second. Now the fish hangs out with him every single time he comes to the lake, year after year. Could this mean fish have a memory? You'd think this because...